Hello, dissenters. My name is Italics, and I am here today with my friends Jerma and MLC Stealth. And we are going to do another fail build. This time we are going to be constructing a praying mantis. And here we have the hiding cactus.
Shh, nobody can see me.
What? Okay, and of course, Deadpool. So
yeah, hey.
All right, and in.
Wait, what are we building again? Hold on.
Praying mantis. We went over this.
I forgot.
All right, praying mantis in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right. Where's the front? Where's the back?
I don't know. Like what a praying mantis looks like.
All right, start with the legs. There's like four spindly little legs.
All right, so he's got four. He only has two legs, doesn't he?
You guys just get started.
I think he's got four.
I think a praying mantis has. I don't know. No, he has two. He crawls on his hands and knees, doesn't he? Why didn't we look up what a praying mantis looks like?
I'm pretty sure he's only got. I think he's got four legs.
I don't have the dark green wool. He has four legs. Says Google Images here.
He has four legs. Where are they? Oh my God! What are you doing?
I'm building a big spindly leg.
We didn't agree on the same color.
Well, we're using dark green or whatever the darker one is.
All right, like, why can't I put a block down here?
See, here's his legs, right?
So that's okay.
He's gonna be like a grasshopper. His body is gonna come out this way. Okay, or delete all of my blocks if you want to.
Wait, how do you place a block? Oh, right click.
How do you place a block?
I was left clicking. I was like, why is it destroying everything?
Wait, are his four legs back? I gotta look up what he looks like. No, he's got a really long body.
Yeah, he's got like two in the front and then two on the side, like right next to him, and then a really long body in the back with wings on top. We gotta make this. We gotta make this kind of circular, like a little sphere body. You know what I'm saying? See, like three blocks wide all the way back, or four blocks.
All right.
So don't make it any wider than this, and just make his body like come out to touch the blocks. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Good thing we're making like a goose grasshopper. This is perfect.
Yeah, we're currently making. I don't know what this is. It looks like some kind of. Jungle gym is what it looks like. I don't know.
Let's make the slide.
Oh, look, we're making another horse. Like it's a
green horse.
Hey, his body's gonna be so much longer than this. Like way longer. Like hold on.
Yeah, it's gotta go out past the legs. It's gotta go out past the legs.
I was building like his chest now.
All right, I'll start building his neck. I guess I don't know.
Wait, I thought that's what I was doing just now.
Is that the front or is this the front?
No, it's just...
Hold on, he's not like a giraffe. He has to come out like long like this.
Yeah, the neck goes out pretty far, and then he's got his like scissor hands.
Wait, shouldn't he be looking up right now with that?
Yeah, he's like go up, start going up.
Yeah, why is he going so far like left? Like, what is that, Jerma? What is this?
Dude, he's like looking at something.
Like he looks up because he kind of like looks up.
All right, well then start going up right now from here.
All right, I'm building.
Because his legs start where he starts going up. hold on. We gotta redo the legs now. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Alright, I'm working on the tail or something back here. I don't really know.
Alright, 3 minutes have gone by.
Oh, good.
3 minutes already. Okay, well, I'm working on...
Looks like... Seriously, I just made a giant, like, man's arm. Like, this is, like, not even... This might actually come together pretty well.
I don't know. I'm not convinced yet. I'm not convinced.
Wait, what's going on with his leg?
This is his leg.
Why is this here then?
Why is what where?
Oh wait, are these the T-Rex arms?
One of the things I'm making. No, these are. He has four legs. This is his four.
What have we made here? This is like.
All right, I'll make his face. This will be his face then.
Oh my!
What happened? What have you done to Gumby?
It looks like somebody put Gumby on the torture rack and then like stretched him out.
What have you done to Gumby?
This looks like some sort of dinosaur.
Oh, good thing we brought Gumby to the medieval times and put him on like the stretcher.
The breastplate stretcher.
Alright, I'm making some wings.
Breastplate stretcher.
Alright, time to make his arms.
Alright, I'm gonna work on his head. 4 minutes and 20 seconds have gone by.
If I cover up his body with the wings.
Wait, the thing has wings?
Yeah, dude.
Wait, since when?
Praying mantises have wings. Didn't you know?
We're making like a centaur. This is not a praying mantis. This is a centaur.
Okay, look, oh, look. If you look at it from right here,
I did the arms right here, like so wrong.
Come where I am. Like, come over here to where I am.
He's got the same arms as the dude behind him.
Look, come over here where I am, right here behind you guys.
All right, I'm redoing this.
It looks like Alien. Okay, it looks like Alien from the movie Alien, except he's green.
Well, I guess praying mantis kind of looks like an alien, doesn't he?
No, like the alien.
Oh.
Like with the big head.
Oh God, this is so awful. 5 minutes have gone by.
Whoops.
All right, I'm getting pretty good on the wings right here. We're doing pretty good.
All right, this is head. Oh my God.
Yeah, hi, I prank mantis.
Are you guys making Squidward over there? What's going on here?
Yes.
He looks like... Oh my God. This is the worst praying mantis. Oh, we don't have time.
You have to look at it where it like blocks out the rest of his body, and it just looks hilarious. Like, come back here, come over here where I am. Like where it blocks out the back of his body. You can't even tell. It looks like a stick figure, like a green alien.
Oh, he really does just look like an alien. He looks like the South Park alien. All right, his body needs to be like not a complete atrocity. This needs to be like a little bit like bigger or wider. A little more thick. All right, 6 minutes have gone by. We only got like a
6 minutes. Good grief, man. All right, whatever.
We got it.
I made some wings, so that's cool. I think.
Ah.
Oh, we've got a random.
Oh no.
the tiniest little legs. He's got to have these hands have to be like knives.
Yeah, jeez. Make them knives. Here we
go. Minecraft is like so bad at. Hey, my aunt.
All right, now he has like machine guns apparently.
What's the different colors?
You said he had to have knives, so I made knives. Yeah.
Oh, right, let's give this other one a knife too.
I was just making him.
Oh
gray.
Yeah. Don't mess with him. He's got like two Tommy guns. What are you? Oh, okay. All right. Good idea. Good. All right.
Okay. He's just got too small. Like one hand. Something
less
happened.
Less than 1 minute.
When he was born. Oh, I'm not really
less
sure.
Less than 1 minute.
Look at his freaking head. It really just looks like an alien.
Somebody. All right. Wait. 30 seconds.
He's
30
wings.
Seconds.
He can fly more with these wings. Hold on, let's make him a bit bigger.
Okay, here we go. His legs are a little bit more thick now. He's so wise.
Alright, you guys okay. He's a little lopsided.
15 seconds.
And one hand is, like, extremely larger and thicker than the other, but...
10 seconds. It looks like we combined two different things in the middle. Like, it doesn't even look like they're connected. 3 seconds. 2... That's it.
I put a torch on his face to make it look like he was smoking something. I don't know why.
A good thing we combined like two things in the middle. Look at we made like an airplane, and then we combined it with this like thing right here, and then an alien.
Somebody totally deleted my wings. I hold you accountable for that.
I added more wings, is what I did.
All right, somebody come explain to me what's going on over here? What is going on? Why does he have like one hand that's
this is
like,
most certainly not a praying mantis.
I think
one hand has a darker colored knife. It has seen more battle than the other, apparently.
Yeah. Like this is like, oh my God. Come look at it from far away. It is so bad from far away. Like up close, it's not that bad.
This is not a praying mantis.
It's like a dragon who just didn't make it. Like just like I don't know.
Dude, his wings are like on his butt. Oh man.
Yeah, we didn't like do enough. Like, this is like too long, or we didn't like fill it in enough, like right here. Because it's just like a lot of nothing.
Oh my God. All right. Well, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll catch you guys all next time. And of course, rate the thing. and give it a name if you want to give it a name. And we'll see y'all next time. Take care, everybody.
Boo. Boo.
Ah, downstairs.
What? What just happened there?